And when I am born in Vienna in 1902, under the Habsburg Empire, I am a premature baby, only 7 months developed. My skin isn't fully developed, my lungs aren't fully developed, and the doctor is there, the midwife is there, and they say, no, I'm sorry, this little child is not going to survive, nothing is fully developed. We wait and we carry the little body out. Well, they waited and they waited and they waited. And I wouldn't die. And Mom said it was a nuisance child because you wouldn't die. But the party starts and all the young men line up. And my favorite vocal asks me to dance. All the young men at the side say, look at Lisl, doesn't she look beautiful?
Same thing as a decimal point.